If I'd known for just one second, you'd